Oh, it's going to be silly, isn't it? Bonjour. Today I'm going to do a request for an album review of Elvis in Paris. Mick Gadsby. That's the album in question. It's often behind me, and it is probably one of the best album covers that I own. I think it's spectacular. Look at that. Brilliant. Obviously, Elvis in Paris. Now, Elvis visited Paris in June and July of 1959, and a further one occasion in January of 1960. Now, fundamentally, this album really comprises of songs from three albums, which is King Creole, obviously released in 1958. This is a really nice UK red spot label, which is harder to find, I would say, than probably your traditional silver spot. But that's a really lovely copy. And the majority of the album comprises of songs from Elvis Gold Records Volume 2 in the UK, or 50 Million Elvis Fans Can't Be Wrong, which would be the USA title release. Now, the song selection is A Fool Such As I, I Need Your Love Tonight, Wear My Ring Around Your Neck, Don't You Think It's Time, I Beg Of You, A Big Hunk Of Love, Don't, My Wish Came True, One Night And I Got Stung. Now, there are a couple of tracks from Blue Hawaii, and there would be a track from G.I. Blues. Now, the reason they've done that is because those tunes that were used for the songs, and I'll tell you what songs they are. I'll show you the track section on the back here. Tonight Is the Right for Love, obviously from G.I. Blues, which is a traditional German tune, and Almost Always True and Can't Help Falling in Love were songs that were adapted for the Elvis movies, obviously by US songwriters, but traditionally the tunes were European tunes that have been around for a couple of hundred years. So that's why they're included on this album, which generally consists of outtakes. Obviously there would be some master takes on it, and the track selections are King Creole, take 18, I Need Your Love Tonight, take 10, Don't Wear My Ring Around Your Neck, take 22 undubbed, My Wish Came True, I Got Stung, take 10, One Night, A Big Hunk Of Love, take 2, I Beg Of You, takes 11 to 13, sorry, take 11, recorded on the 13th for the first 1957, while they found it important to put a date on there, I don't know, I'll have to check that one out. Now and Then There's A Fool Such As I, take 3, Don't You Think It's Time, take 40, White Christmas, Hard Headed Woman, Tonight Is the Right for Love, Almost Always True, Can't Help Falling in Love, and then there are two extracts from the press conference. And of course, White Christmas, which would be included in his 1957 Christmas album. So I suppose it could be argued there are five records. Now, with the exception of three songs, which would be Trying to Get to You, I'll Never Let You Go, and Is It So Strange, this really comprises of every single release that have been released in the US, but those were duplicated in France. So it's quite an important album. But like I say, most of the songs from this really formed the album. This one. 50 Million Elvis Fans Can't Be Wrong, or as I say, Elvis Gold Records Volume 2 in the UK. So it comes with, once again, that stunning picture on the front. That would look fantastic framed, and I'm seriously considering about doing that. And then inside, it gives you a brief history of when Elvis visited Paris in June and July of 59 and 1960, in January of 1960. It's really nice pictures inside. I will put up the pictures on screen for you. But yeah, it looks really nice. Sorry, it's really hard to show. But overall, that is an absolute peach of a picture. Really high quality resolution on that photograph. Now, sometimes the French covers will be different to the US releases. And France really was more concerned with, or what was more popular was the EPs rather than the 45s. So, you know, during the late 50s, Elvis was already very popular in France. And as a result of that, when he traveled to Paris, he was often quoted as saying they were some of, you know, his fondest memories. And if you think about it, apart from Prestwick in Scotland, when he flew back from Germany, Paris would be the only other country that he would visit out of the US, obviously bar Canada, which he did in 57. But generally, as I said, he had very fond, happy memories of Paris. Of course he was mobbed, of course he was, because like I say, he was already very famous in France, but it was nowhere near the hysteria that he had faced in America. And it, you know, I will pop up some pictures of him in Paris where he's drinking coffee outside. And of course this picture, which was taken with him leaning up against the shop, and I'll try and get the uncropped version of that to show you. But it's a brilliant album. Now, the reason I permanently have it on display, obviously I've taken it down today to show you, is because the album art is stunning. But not only that, the vinyl, which is a multicoloured one, now it's actually playing at the moment, but I will pop up a picture of it. It's multicoloured, obviously it's done in the French flag colours. Now you're going to ask me next, what is the sound quality like? The sound quality is fabulous. It's one of those which, when I first took it out, as I said in my last video, I always clean them. I have had to clean it a couple of times, and even now, just playing it now, I've heard a couple of pops, I may have to clean it again. But I'll give you a little song. I'm going to play White Christmas, but just give you an idea what it sounds like. Weird playing a Christmas song right in the middle of the summer, but it has been included on this LP. So my recommendations are, yes, I would most certainly buy it if I was collecting. For Mr. Gadsby, I'd get it, sir, if you can find it. I think I paid £40 for it, possibly, when it first came out. You might have to pay a little bit more than that now if you can find it. I'm sure you can find it if you search hard enough, you know, whether you look on eBay, Discogs, wherever it may be, but I'm sure you'll find a copy, and it is well worth getting. What I'm going to do is I'm going to put on, let's have a look, what track number should we put on? So we've got a choice. I think we'll put on tonight is Sir Right for Love, which is take 9, which is, give me a second while I pop this one on. See if I can get right at the start, which is sometimes difficult. Turn the volume up, and then we'll hopefully get it. Yes, magic.
Hold me tight, the moon is so bright. Tonight is so right for me. Now's the time to say you'll be right. Tonight is so right for love.
Summer night.
that song. Anyway, that was just a little bit of fun at the end. But thank you very much for watching. As always, I'll try and get another one out on Thursday, which will be the Elvis Guitar Man and the Last Movies, as I've had a couple of requests for that. So I'll try and get them done together. Anyway, thank you very much for watching, and TCB. Thank you.